们啊，你好 ，Have a fun Daily News with Chelsea. Check. Just kidding. Okay. Hey guys, it's Chelsea, and you're watching Chelsea O'Neill Productions. Yes, my hair looks bad. I'm still in my pajamas, and let's just act like we're in a good mood, even though it should be illegal to eat Veggios and cheese together, because it makes me kind of just want it more. I've decided to link Michelle once, and I hopefully she has uploaded the parts, and if she hasn't, then go to, I'll also link abcfamily.com, just some little things that,
and all these little things.
Okay, oh, I should be a rapper, and that would be a, that would make me nappy, and a rapper going on and on and on and on and on. Okay, so since I've decided that I don't want to do the Foster's review, that I'm going to do my opinion about this review episode. I thought this episode was good. I thought
the main focus was kind of on AJ and Mike and how Callie was reacting to Mike and AJ. So it wasn't really about a certain perspective other than that.
And I don't feel comfortable making a review about it because I don't remember anything. But I did try to make a review, and I'll put that up. Well, today I guess I'm...
Today I don't feel like...
Okay, the Fosters. Season 3, episode 3, let's just go ahead and get started.
Let's get it started in here.
So family dinner, they're at the family table. I might be missing a step, but who cares?
Oh my god, who the cares?
You know, this is just a review. Stay
here. Oh, won't you stay with me? But if I told you I love you,
I want you to stay.
And I said, stay, stay, stay. And if you ask me, I will stay. I will stay.
Baby, why don't you stay?
Yeah. Okay, welcoming AJ. They're eating family table. Eating with AJ. AJ's like, yes, ma'am. No, ma'am. They're talking to AJ about where he's from. Then Brandon comes in, wonders who he is, and he's kind of skeptical about him staying. And then Steph and Lena talk to Callie, and, you know, they kind of just start talking about how Callie should help AJ around. Brandon's still skeptical, but Callie tells Brandon how when she came in from prison, just like AJ, what he said.
Aaron?
What, did you trust me when I first got here?
I don't know, but you were a lot prettier.
So what you're saying?
We finally got some hashtag Brally in here, but we know that's not gonna happen unless, her Didi adopts her and the Fosters don't foster them. So, which I seriously doubt that they want to adopt them. Okay, Hunter is playing a war game and shooting, and Jude is, I think, reading a book, and Jude asked Connor to turn the
You're
shooting
down.
Because Jude is still
down,
scared, because
dude, no way,
remember
I'm
that
dominating.
Time that he got shot? Bang, yeah, that he got shot. When he was over there drinking watermelon. Boom! Beyonce lyric, drinking watermelon on her surfboard.
I've been drinking watermelon, riding with my surfboard.
Let's just go ahead and fast forward. And Baird and they hug in the parking lot, and it's just so hashtag genre moment. Okay, Ariana is working with Victor at the coffee shop. I don't know if it's like a cafe with all the breads and stuff, and she's working with her. Anna is just sitting there waiting there the whole time, and nobody comes in, and she comes up with this great idea to come up with a churro. It's a donut and a churro, and it's $6, and it's gonna give them more money for the shop, and they're gonna have better business. And after a while, finally, Victor agrees to it, okay? So now, Mariana is talking to Wyatt on the messenger on her laptop. And they're talking about business and funny stuff. And then Callie walks in and takes Mariana and have a new independent study. because remember she lost her job at the other independent study when AJ came. And by the way, AJ is being adopted by Mike. And instead of Mike staying with Mike, he's going to stay with Steph and Lena for a little bit until Mike can get his foster's license. Okay. Isn't it funny how Steph and Lena Foster, is it Mike Foster? Like, were their last names planned like that? Is it every person who fosters, is their last name Foster? That's just one of those many unanswered questions. That I watched the, finished watching Continuum, which comes back on July 26th on Showtime or Sci-Fi, whichever one, I don't know. Okay, so Chasing Life, July 6th, and guess what? She's walking down the aisle. Here is a trailer.
I don't want to stop living my life. I just need to start living it differently.
This summer, it's time to live with no regrets. Chasing Life is back.
For once, I need to feel like someone's first choice.
I can't compete with matters of life and death.
Anything is possible.
I'm still in love with her, and I do want her back.
Even the unthinkable. The summer premiere of Chasing Life, Monday, July 6th, 10, 9 Central, ABC Family.
And guess what comes on tonight?
I'm at it tonight!
And Pretty Little Liars. And I definitely will try to do something about Stitchers. Since I've already tried to make a Stitchers, I've made a Stitchers about 1 and 2. And kind of just my opinion about the website. And so yeah,
Sorry for party rocking.
I'm sorry if you were just expecting me to do a review. Because I know that last week I did not do a review. I just loaded all those clips, and when it was time to upload them, it was too long. So I had to upload them into 4 parts. And guess which one wanted to download? The 4th one.
Now I'm 4 5 seconds. Now I'm 4 5 seconds. I want 4 5 seconds from why.
So I don't have the first 3 clips, and so I linked Michelle's. So, I'm sorry if you are wanting me to do a review, because I'm really tired and don't really feel like it. And I have a YouTube conference today. And, yeah. So, I'm sorry. And, so, thank you for your consideration. Bye, guys. Hopefully, you enjoy.
I believe one day I will be where I was, right there, right next to you. They just seem so dark. The moon, the stars, and nothing within. Hold me down to cry.